A mentally unwell refugee girl, who has attempted suicide several times, will be rushed from Nauru to Australia for urgent care after lawyers took court action. In a federal court hearing in Melbourne on Saturday, Immigration Minister Peter Dutton's department promised to fly the girl, as well as her brother and father, to the Australian mainland on Sunday. It comes after legal firm Maurice Blackburn lodged an urgent application on the girl's behalf on Friday night, asking for her to be transferred off the island in light of her health. The firm's head of social justice, Jennifer Canis, welcomed the decision, but she said it was outrageous that it took court action to get the girl the help she needs. For an unwell refugee girl and her family to be flown to Australia. AAP, we are delighted that the government has this morning agreed to bring our client from Nauru to Australia so that she can get the medical attention she so desperately needs, she said outside court. In court, Mr. Dutton's legal counsel Ashley Briffa said flights were being booked for the refugee family to travel to Australia on Sunday afternoon. She said a doctor's report on the girl's health had only been received by the department on Friday. We were made aware of the medical report less than 24 hours ago, Ms. Briffa said. There is a flight tomorrow. This has all happened very quickly. The Department of Home Affairs claimed the decision to bring the family to Australia for treatment was made very quickly. However, Maurice Blackburn claimed the medical report was more than a week old and the department should have been aware of it. We don't know why the government are saying they haven't been provided with that report, Ms. Canis said. The federal court is usually closed on Saturdays, but the court agreed to hear the urgent application given the circumstances. Ms. Canis said the girl's medical condition was very severe. She has made numerous attempts of suicide and there is a very real risk she may attempt suicide again, she said. Ms. Canis said it was the third time in recent months that court intervention had been sought to get children medical treatment. Copyright 9 Digital Thai Limited 2018.